spicy, but I told him don't put spicy.
Hey, like McDonald's and the pizza.
Buy my pork, please. No, it's not.
Get the whole part of that. That is the man. And I will get the...
I so spicy.
Time to taste?
Time to spicy now. Maybe the one that I taste is beside that. It's just connected to that spicy. Because they are close to each other.
I think the taste part is getting strong. Because before, immediately, if you taste something different,
and you will not eat. We don't have this. Yes.
So now, if not spicy, there's no taste for you.
If you learn how to eat non-spicy, you know. If you eat nothing non-spicy, then it will be less tasty.
Yeah. So we can order spicy chicken charcoal next time.
But you didn't like martabak.
Mm-hmm.
Martabak is not spicy.
Yeah. but you can still buy.
There's no taste.
Ooh. I don't think.
It's not spicy. But you know, more of the restaurants knows. Right? Filipino doesn't know. Too much spicy. But sometimes, if you order not spicy, even you keep on telling, not spicy, when you receive the order, still spicy. And then if you complain, why is it still spicy? For them, the spicy to us is not spicy to them. Like,
do you feel this is spicy? I can taste it spicy, but for them this is normal. They say this is normal. Done?
Don't look here because it's copyright.
Remove them. They're blocking. Blocking mom.
The food is so tasty that there's no commentary.
May isang non-copyright music siya. Babe.
Meron
ko na-register sa copyright. Yun na yung nag-register sila na copyright. Kaya ngayon, naka-copyright niya. Yun yung gano'n. Background music.
Guys, today we are ending the vlog.
The super yummy roasted chicken.
It's so tasty that no one can talk. Yeah.
Is it spicy?
No. No.
Well,
it's spicy to me.
For us, it's spicy.
I always like spicy to you anymore.
I don't know.
Bye!
See you in the next vlog!
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share with everyone that's around you. Not only that you know, but even the people that you don't know.
Bye-bye!